Rabah. So hari ni kita nak bawa korang makan ais krim 100% gelato. Jom ikut kita orang.
Wow, banyaknya.
Okay, ni semua flavor dia.
We first tried sorbet mixed berries flavor.
Rasa dia sangat very intense berry dia. Okay, kenapa dia texture, warna and rasa dia very intense sebab first, sorbet and gelato, dia menggunakan kaedah slow churning which is dia punya putaran dalam mesin tu very slow and then tak banyak udara yang masuk. So that's mean bila udara tak banyak masuk, ice crystal tak banyak and then dia punya rasa trap lah. And then ice crystal pun formation very small. So that's why warna dia masih kekalkan, rasa pun masih kuat and then texture dia tak berapa macam airy macam tu. So this is sobe and sticky.